Hello everyone, my name is Madhuri Marwadkar and today I am here to present my activity number 4 and my topic name is how to make the vacuum cleaner machine. So let's see what appliances we use. So these are the appliances which I use to make the vacuum cleaner machine. This is cutter, this is small cut of the water pipe, this is connecting wire, this is fan. This is the ring and I covered this ring with the help of net. These are the cello tips. So I take one bottle and cut that bottle into two parts. This is the upper part and I use this part as a upper part of vacuum cleaner machine. This is I use this lower part as lower part of vacuum cleaner machine and I fit this DC motor in that lower part. Also I use this handle of oil can as the handle of vacuum cleaner machine. These are the two Duracells which I connect which I fit into that handle. This is the on off switch. So let's see how I connect it and how I make the machine. So now I am completed my all the connections and my vacuum cleaner machine is now ready. So I am going to show you its demo. So let's see how it works. So for that I use this thermocol balls. So how it works, let's see.